now that 70s guy is ready for this three-way dance for the WCW title. What about the anger of the cat, Ernest Miller, after what the franchise did to Miss Jones in the backstage area?
Yeah, he was so angry he ran away from Miss Jones while trainer Danny Young was still looking at her. Hey, dummy, your girlfriend's on the carpet hurt. Stay there with her. But the cat's nothing. The franchise will finish him off. He'll franchise his ass.
The modern day Charlemagne, Scott Steiner.
And he was robbed. He was robbed.
Did you write the sign? He's got his number one freak, Midajah, out with it. He thinks he should be the world heavyweight champion, so much so that he bullied his way into this three-way dance tonight on Nitro.
Everyone with a brain thinks Scott Steiner. No, I take that back. Everyone with a brain knows Scott Steiner should be world champ. He nearly killed Booker T last night. He lost his temper. He's an excitable boy.
Booker T, when I look at you, I see a man who obviously has no pride, no dignity. When I look at you, I see a beaten man that has no shame, still carrying around that world title, because I proved to you and the whole world, because I not only beat you up, I punked your ass out.
Amen.
So Booker T, you always said don't hate the player, but at Halloween Havoc, I proved that I got way too much hate in this body for you to control and for you to handle. Because once again, I put you in a Steiner recliner and you scream like a bitch. So Booker T, you look at me, the man with the largest arms in the world. I don't need a world title to legitimize me. You look at me, the genetic freak, and I don't need a world title to prove that I'm the real deal. No, what proves that I'm the real deal and legitimizes me is me kicking your ass every night. And tonight, it's gonna be deja vu all over again. And I'm gonna kick your ass right here in California and prove there's no substitutes for size and there's only one genetic freak.
Big Papa Pop has made this a personal issue between he and Booker T. Did not even mention Mike Awesome. And we're coming back with our main event.
What show you like? That's the answer.